Happened to Jen?
Just, I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
Just what I needed.
This.
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Never thought I'd be.
How the hell? Let's do this. I think that's all of them, for now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Crap!
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Got it. Get on the other side.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
So, where's the exit?
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up. Look sharp! We got drones!
Let's find a way out of here. Lock and load.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on a smart ass.
Things be working so far.
I'll take that. Ooh, mine.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch. the hit.
Get to cover!
Oh, it's trapped!
Oh, that hurt!
Not a good idea!
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Crashland!
You got a Scion!
It's a blessing.
Who's that?
That's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
catchers!
It's overheated! Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous. At the intersection just ahead.
Something big's heading this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't like that idea.
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Whoa!
We kept up just fine, little one, didn't we? Yeah, we'll scout ahead, let you know what we're up against.
So, JD. The one guy who you didn't want help from is the one guy who could actually help? Oh, come on. That's gotta be ironic.
Yeah, you know what? That one is ironic.
Ah! I knew it!